We can get rid of this virus, but it's going to be whack-a-mole from here on out, and so we need a better sort of strategy. We need a little bit of forward planning, and I think that's where the A&M system and scientists come in. That's what we do.
Join me, Chancellor John Sharp, as we discuss our wide-ranging response to this deadly pandemic.